How are you going on to get started? Seven hours and 33 minutes. Yeah, it's how long I've played. I'm all towely. Like, it's been pretty good so far. It's been really good, the game. I like that. Like, if you don't move in the loading screen, it won't. Or will it? I don't know. No, I was trying to. I thought the loading screen, it would only load if you move in. I guess it's just taking a while to load. I'm gonna switch my outfit up. The towel's funny, but nah. The scepters. Okay. Oh, that's cool. There's a weekly quest. 2 weekly quests. Holy shit. Yeah. Like, level 40 is probably the highest level you can get to. Because then 43 makes it even harder. Yeah. Yeah, but 40 is probably the cap. Because if it goes to 43, it's probably for, like, more difficult. It's like, little boy, hasn't anybody told you not to speak to men with towels? And what is he? This kid is like selling weapons. What the fuck? What kind of kid is this? He's got jobs for me too? Yeah, Nomad's Bazaar. Shit. See an exotic weapon for one of these quests. That's cool. That's really cool. There you go. I love this eagle though. How, like, you use the eagle, bam, locates things right through walls, through anything. It's, yeah, it lets you, so you can highlight all the enemies and track them down easy. I like it for stealthy. I like to play stealthy. Speaking of stealthy, it's not too stealth running around in towels. I gotta admit, this gladiator outfit's pretty dope. But that's pretty cool too. A kawa. Yeah, I like how there's tons of different mounts in this. You know what? Oh, it's a fucking great game. It's great. I know, Tom wants to play For Honor. Now I'm gonna be like, oh, I know I said I should, like, I know I asked you if you wanted to play, but now I don't want to play. And, like, I was just over at his place. I was like, oh, I got that $10 I owe you. I'm like, I don't have the $10 I owe you. It's just been, like, a disappointment day. But it's like, whatever. What can I do? I can play For Honor. That's probably what I'll do. I'm most likely going to play a little bit later. It's good. It's a fun game. It's crazy. It's nice because it's Ubisoft, too. So it kind of all, like, intertwines. Yeah, we gotta get you online. There we go. I've almost, I think I have marked every enemy now. So now I can make my move. What I'll probably do is, this is my target right there, eh? Oh shit, I can easily kill him. He's got no chance. No chance. Some stealthy stuff. Come here, buddy. There we go. With a little assassination. I like the skills I got too, because the auto loot and then the experience bonus is sweet. And this is time for For Honor. Damn. Okay. I will have to call him right back. Get him. There we go. So this is bad. This is what happens when I don't go all stealthy. I die. But the combat's really nice. Like, if you're gonna be like just brawling. Like, actually, I'm doing pretty good with one hit left. There we go. Damn it, I died. Okay, this time I'm gonna get all stealthy. I gotta do it. I could do it like the assassin. For I am an assassin. Say what? Why is he so far away now? Does time pass when you die? That's brutal. Damn it. Shit. One fucking hit. Well, yeah, one hit and I'm dead. Like, holy shit. Holy shit, he's even further away now. Freaking punishment for dying. Oh, now he's in a freaking stronghold. Jesus, this got a lot harder. Say this game is pretty addicting. This game is pretty addicting. It's really good. Oh, it's this stronghold again. Okay, I gotta get him inside of here now. prisoners here I can free as well. Oh, I know what you mean. I just shot one of them with a fucking ballista. Those giant. Oh, yeah. Oh, those guys. Yeah, it says to stay away from them. Yeah, it's been telling me, like, if you see that symbol, stay away. Like, as far away as possible. Oh. Yeah. Fuck, so those enemies are that hard, eh? That's intense, so it's like comparable to like a Valkyrie. That's intense. Okay, so it's just more of a hard enemy. Yeah, the Valkyries were pretty intense. Yeah, I'm pretty excited to get to a boss fight like that. Oh shit, that guy's coming. The one that you just talked about. Oh yeah, he's coming. Oh shit, it's gonna be one of those fucking crazy hard guys you're talking about. Well, I released all the prisoners down here to distract the guards now, but they're on high alert now. I just wanted to get my target, but I might as well just start freeing some more people. Or you know what? I'm gonna scout with my eagle. Yeah. There we go, I'm getting this combat right down. Oh, they identified the killer and he's dead. There we go. Kick his ass, kick his ass. Oh yeah. Switch up my weapon, maybe that could work. I'm taking on a whole fortress right now. This is intense. Oh, the guy just came and clipped me. Okay, well that was a good fight, but now I'm gonna try and do this a little more stealthily. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, it's that far away again. See, that is the punishment for dying. You have to travel that, like, further and further. But I like that feature where you hold X and then you press triangle, bam. There we go, it's time for that 420 roll. No, it's only 12 o'clock. That's right, my camel. You take me to my destination. Take me to the man that I must kill. This man, he stinks of piss. They tell me men piss on him. Oh shit, that's the guy too. No way. Now that was easy. And I got a rare shield from it right on. Ooh. Let's see, there we go. I gotta go to a blacksmith and upgrade my gear because I do like so little damage right now. I don't think I've discovered a blacksmith. I'm gonna go figure out what these question marks are. Found a blacksmith. There you true sound.
Ooh.
Okay, and to the smith, wow, my horse ran further away from the blacksmith than where I was. That's so sad. I was like 100 meters away from it, and it just took me 500 meters away from it. But it's going to the destination. I guess he can't swim, that's probably why. There we go. I need to go to a blacksmith and upgrade my shit now. Fair enough. Yeah. Wait, are these trinkets? Oh, these are trinkets. That's pretty cool. Nice, upgraded. Enough to there we go. You're like the ultimate assassin. Fucking war machine. Okay, quests. Let's go do this one. Times in the game where you get to just ride the camel all the way to your destination. Short and sweet.
There we go.
Okay, I finally made it to my destination. Congratulations. True. I use the time to roll a joint. That was mine. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna roll a doobie. Okay, so now that I'm here, let's see, use my eagle vision. Track down who I need to track down. There we go, find fossils. Contact me with a Hippodrome. Oh, acquire the dawn and dusk skill. Push attack combo. Oh, that's cool. The combo you're talking about. That's a cool combo. Okay. It's so good, it's so bad. Is that what you're saying? Yeah, it's bad because it consumes your life, but it's so good because it does a damn good job doing it. Mm-hmm, yeah. Yeah. I want that engine blade. Yeah, but I will. Oh. Still cool. Those little tabs. So that's how the weapons work. They took him prisoner. And the school wanted to destroy. The master said it. The master should have destroyed it.
Cleopatra owes you much. Can you get your healer by yourself?
I've killed you, Doris.
Well done.
He was the snake.
Yes. Man to man, I need an answer. I must do my mission first. Yes, you must this and recover this. And then I will know a holy man I claim to be.
Okay.
Where is the master?
He should be on the north side of the harbor. I can't risk that someone thinks this trophy can.
Okay, birdie, do your magic. There we go. Oh my god, this is the harbor that I was at, too. Freaking ridiculous. And I died. And then I got sent all the way all over the place. And I was here the whole time. Oh, you can hit the jars of oil in the water. Oh, did you? Oh. I can't wait to get to them gladiator fights. And now we fight. Let's see how this upgraded gear will do. Game now. I'm coming to get it. I'm coming. There we go. Whoop his ass. Whoop his ass. Yeah. Yeah, but this is like, he's looking pretty dope, and it's like, it's just begun. Like that achievement, it's just begun. Yeah, you got the same one I got, the gladiator one. Assassinate those people right now. go. Now that that's done, right on. On to the next.
I was going to kill all of them.
Volodora sent me to help you. Give me the scroll.
Scroll? I do not have a scroll.
Your job was to carry it.
I hid it on our ship. I did not want it to fall into the wrong hands.
Where is the ship?
At the bottom of the lake. They sank.
Get it. Polodoros is waiting for you at the lighthouse.
I will tell him to find you near the sunken ship. And I will try to kill all of them. But that can't be hard to get out.
I don't think it did either. Oh, that's awesome, a sunken ship. This guy can really hold his breath. God damn. That's pretty dope. I just crashed a boat into the harbor. That was awesome. Full speed, the thing just fell apart. That was great. Yeah, I was just like, the whole thing got destroyed though. But I was on land anyway, so whatever. Thank you. Okay. Ooh, Cleopatra.
Queen enjoys the life of high society. I'm pleased that Aya is paying some sober substance to Cleopatra's social service. She is an extraordinary woman, my wife.
Ooh, this is gonna be a cool cutscene. I know it is. I get to see Cleopatra. And I know that bitch is sexy. Cleopatra coming at ya. Oh, never mind.
Was not the last one. All of us. When the order wants something,
True.
As a sealer, it does not hesitate to crush all its power.
For sealer, now fight by you. Is the most oppressive region in all of Egypt. Where the crocodile wields full power, the denizens live in constant fear. That is the fate that awaits all Egypt if we fail to stop the order.
We need decisive action.
This game came out last year.
Alright, Stuart. I will see what I can do.
Wow. So true. I think, I don't know, to be honest. I do too, I think it's great. That's pretty dope. A good chance. You're funny. Okay. Okay, sounds good. Peace out. Guts to try again, remember. Oh. Maybe if I can like figure this out, I could be like, okay. Like MMO RPG. Yeah, it's kind of like an MMO RPG. You could call it that. But it's not online, so it's not massive multiplayer. Just a massive on it's just a massive RPG. Like, look at that map, it's fucking huge. And it was released a year ago. It's really good. Okay, so quest 14. Reach the pigeon tower. To the pigeon tower I go. That's intense. She's got all slashes on her. She's been fucked up.
cannot simply show our bodies to the jackals and plague our land.
So I gotta say, completely worth it. Like, this is definitely worth to buy, especially if you go and buy it on PSN. Wicked.
Why did she?
We'll find out soon enough.
For sure worth it.
There you go.
Cool, because you got a bunch of different things. You can equip two bows at once. It's pretty cool. You got two melee weapons. You know, choose between a bunch of different ones. Dual swords, heavy axes, blunts, heavy blades, heavy blunts, regular swords, or steel swords, unarmed. You got your shields. I haven't unlocked any tools yet, though. But you can also go craft different things and upgrade your different, like, little tools and stuff like that, like glove. I gotta upgrade that. Increase the range damage. No, I think it's this one. Bracer. Increase melee damage requires. Or is it this one? Hidden blade. There we go. That's the one. So I need 7 more pieces of iron to upgrade that. But another little thing to look at, which is really cool, is the abilities skill tree. I got 2, I'm trying to save up for 3 so I can get this cool skill where I do a lot of assassination. You do the assassinate, you press triangle after, and you kill an enemy in range by assassinating. It's cool because it goes well with these. You grant you a bonus XP, auto loot, and you get bonus XP for chaining it. What's this one actually? Passive killing enemies with a tool grants XP. Tool slash K poison dice fine bonus fight. Okay, I don't care about that. What's this? Passive animal goods and trinkets can be sold at 20% higher. Oh, that's good. So this, you can purchase crafting materials from shops, buy some weird, so different types of materials. That's good too, actually. Rare quality gear and shops. Ooh. You can purchase 4 shares at some stable shops. Oh my god. Like underwater water, poison darts, animal tank. Oh my god, I want to do that after putting an animal to sleep in a sleep dart tank over a person's trials. You need to acquire a sleep dart skill in order to use this. Holy shit, I want that. I haven't even really gotten started. Then you have the hunter skill tree. More things with the bow, as you can see. Enhanced predator bow, all that kind of jazz. Elite ranger. Oh my god. That's how you get that achievement. I'll need that one. Oh my god, I gotta do that. Yeah, I gotta get a predator bow because that would be so handy. And then I can get the headshots while in midair. That'd be really cool. Hmm. get a Predator bow. And that's a cool thing that we take a look at too, is the Ubisoft store. Go like this. And go like this. What's this? Team locations. This. Locations. Ancient maps pack. No, where is it? Where is the, come on. Oh, there we go. Here, Ubisoft Club. You can get tons of cool items in the Ubisoft Club with this game. It's actually really wicked. Oh, yeah, here they are. Helix points. So, yeah, so in-game currency. They got the kind of loot thing. But, all right, I'm going to go all the way over here. It will show the things I have and the Ubisoft stuff. Like this. So if I want this, it's gonna say go to Ubisoft. So I'm gonna go check that out now. Cause I'm pretty sure there's some stuff I wanted to get from it, like a Predator bow, for instance. Oh, you can't see it, that sucks. Okay, cancel that. Let's go right back. So back into the game. Now I know I want a Predator bow, so that's clear. That's clear to me. We're gonna go and do this mission. Bam. The weasel. Okay, so steward who asks him to run the pigeon tower and retrieve a rebel. Okay. Simple. Or is it? As you can see, my internet is not sufficient to broadcast gameplay. Okay. Time for another mission. Oh, look at this map, too. It's huge. I don't know if you've seen it or not, but... Whoa. Big map. He's big guy. He's very big. Big. You see big map. Oh look, there's one of these guys right here. Oh, level 22. I don't want to fight him. But I want to go over here. Oh, I guess I should maybe go and see what some of those are. First things first, I'm gonna go to one of these pigeon towers, one of those towers. I know it's close to that guy, but whatever. We're gonna test it. If we run into him, I'm level 13. See how level 22 works. I'll get my ass kicked, but you know, can always try. Let's give it a go. I'm a sneaky through the bush. I'm a sneaky man. I don't know if these guys are enemies or not. Oh, they're just workers. Is there any, like, guarding? Okay. There we go. Climb, buddy, climb. There we go. Cool little feature, too, because I like it. I'm gonna go all four honor on this and bam. The Warden's Oath. Yes. I am a Warden. Just perked like a little birdie. Remember, if you guys like it, leave a like, subscribe, there's always videos, we do tons every day, long plays, walkthroughs, reviews, you name it. Okay, so we did that, so now I have a fast travel spot. Okay, whoa, what's all this Uncharted here, I think, oh, Jesus Christ, that's what that is. Okay, maybe I can fast travel over here. Yeah, I can. That's what I'm gonna do. There's some missions right there. Oh yeah. What? Is that dope or what? That's pretty dope. For honor, for glory, for Valhalla. Okay, so what's this? Oh, that means I've completed that location. There's a mission right there. Okay, let's do it.
We came here to expect Inca to make an open to ride victoriously the next day of the
Africa. What's she crying about?
Let me know. I listen. I listen to you. I am the one. And I will show you the way.
Strike me. The blue demons. They be the demons. They be telling me that no time be telling. Yeah, it's just be your family. We go save your family. No problem, woman. I go save him. I save him like I save my child. Ah shit, my child gonna die. He said, bring him back to you. No problem, man. Okay, let's do it, man. Yeah, okay, sick. Mission start. Let's do it, guys. Fuck off. Okay, so I'm gonna go in stealthy. If you wanna see something other than stealthy, you let me know, but I'm gonna go into the stealthy. Try and get those assassination kills. Actually, this would be my brute costume. I'll wear that when I get all brutish, and I'm like, yeah, Brutus Maximus. Or I got like the gladiator outfit, but we're gonna stick with Tally right now. Let's go Tally. Yeah, remember, you don't go nowhere without your towel. Bam. Let's see if we can get those chain assassinations. See what this mission is like. These are just side quests we're doing right now, filling up the experience meter. Trying to get those levels. trying to get to the suite. More bird loose. Oh, that looks like it's gonna be fun. Let's see. Okay, so what else we got here? Oh, I knew it. There's another one right there. Okay. Over on the perimeter. We've got nobody. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna sweep around the left. But for real, let's get an actual outfit on. There we go. Take the hood off. Keep him with long hair and a beard. That's cool too, you can adjust that. So you can make it so he has no beard and he shaves his head, or full head of hair and beard. Double tap that X, do the roll. There we go, lessens the damage. Okay, now we know where our guys are because we scouted ahead already. So this could be some simple stuff. First, this guy's going down. I might be able to. Oh, without anybody even knowing. Really? Come on, man. We just like got it in here and nobody even saw me come in. Like, look, they're still talking up there. I got you, like, there's three guys up there. And there's one guy right there. Like, please. Oh, God. Okay, 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 I'll bring it back. I'll bring it back. Just get the fuck out of here, man. Okay. There we go. That's right, man, nothing. Is that it? Oh, of course. There it is. Sweet, in and out, no combat, just like a proper assassin. Okay, let's get to going. Remember, drop a like and hit subscribe if you like to watch these, and there's plenty more, and do them every day. But now hold your breath, because we're going swimming. That for this guy's got some like iron lungs, man. He's got the mighty lung. What the fuck is that? Oh shit, I thought that was like some sort of creature. There we go. There we go. Climb, buddy, climb. Now run, motherfucker, run. Running on walls and shit. Completely average. Oh, new location. Cool.
Okay.
There we go. No problem, woman. Yo, woman, I tell you every time. I'ma slap you up, man. I'ma slap you like a wild animal. Smoke some weed.
Yes, yes, of course. If he's glad, that's the heat of the
Nice, level 14. I may have enough ability points to get the skill I wanted now. Oh, I do, right here. Bam. Beautiful. Oh, no way. Oh my god, that's a pretty dope skill right there too. That brings me right up to here. What's this? Instant mark a enemy or animal to see the path they are currently. Oh, that's pretty cool. That's really cool. But it's let's look at some missions out. Yet. Okay, so let's see what I got on the map. What are these points? Maybe I could do that one. That one seems pretty simple. Find and kill some people. Sure, you guys want to see me kill some people, see some combat? Well, here we go. We're gonna do the chain assassination combat. That's perfect. Assassinate bag, assassinating range. I am pulling off and making the Master Assassin's build. That's what I'm doing. I'm creating the Master Assassin. I will become Batman. I will be the only Cape Crusader of the night. The one that hides in the shadows and lives in the dark. Only I, Batman, can save the day. Ooh, big lily pad. I wonder if this frog's that big. Swim, buddy, swim. Stroke, 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 stroke. Now dive. Swim, swim. What? There we go. Avenge, bravo. Oh. Over there they are. Well, thank you for getting me over here, buddy. Well, I'll have to commandeer your boat. Oh, thank you. I'm going to borrow it. That's exactly what it says. Let's go, buddy. We're going to do some underwater assassination. See if I can go 100 and, wow, but we're going 150 meters underwater. See how far we can hold our breath. can swing my sword like that underwater? God damn! Like, look, my breath hasn't even been phased. I've gone 30 meters. Okay, it's pretty far. Okay, so I've gone about 50 meters. I'm almost at halfway. This guy's got powerful lungs. Seems like I'm getting closer. It's going down, though. I'm getting closer. Okay, I've gone 100 meters. 100 meters underwater. There we go, easily 150. Okay, there's the two of them. There's two more guys. What else does this boat have? Perfect. What could I do? Like this, maybe. Go around. I'm trying to kill him without being detected. That's my goal. Or should we go in there guns blazing? Or sword flailing, I should say. Come on, get back over there. Bam. What up? Wow, nice deal. I haven't even eaten. I'm like, that's a fuck. I should eat something. I'm going super stealth, super assassin. Yeah, this is pretty dope right now. I think I'm fucking... I just don't want to go nowhere. I did it where I assassinated a guy and then I pressed triangle and it assassinated a guy like further away. That was dope. That was totally worth it. There we go. And that is how it's done. Sometimes you have to wait, but you kill them all. Sick, you might be able to fight me. Okay, so now I have to go and do another mission because I gotta level up. So the closest mission I would say is right there. Or no, right there. So if I can. Beautiful, fast travel. Oh, chariot races? I think I'm going to a place like that. The chariots. You know who this Assassin's Creed guy is like? Batman.
He is the ninja in the night, the beast in the shadows, the one who is not seen, but is only heard to Cape Crusade. Egypt's dark night. Batman. Egyptian Batman.
That's pretty dope. Come on, load already. There we go, this guy. There we go.
Is it you?
Ooh, look at the hand. Wait, what's that? See if there's any iron in the area that way. Oh, right there, perfect. That's wild. Nice, 15 iron. That will allow me to upgrade my hidden blade. What? Yeah, hidden blade. I need more of those, for sure. Where the fuck is it? Oh. I like how you can fast travel to tons of different places. Thank you.
You left Sue a long time ago. Huh?
And you left and your name behind too.
I had to.
Gladiator is a name better suited for the troll.
Remember the horses we rode outside Sue?
Oh, those nags.
I thought you would never leave that shithole.
Small or ugly. The only beauty there was Aya.
Has it changed much?
She?
Things change. People change.
I need another drink.
Oh shit, this is the opium den. I'm in an opiate den. This guy's all fucked up too. You can tell by the way he's walking. We're both fucked up. We're just a bunch of druggies walking down the street.
No.
I just did a lot of fucking heroin. Yeah, man. Time to go. Okay, almost level 15. Oh, it's an Avenge quest. Okay. What does a Weaver do? I'm gonna check out a Weaver. I have not looked at that yet. And this is supposed to be in depth. I use the warden armor, the knight armor. So I look like a medieval knight. You know what? I agree with you on that. I think I'm gonna check that out because I was just looking at the Egyptian ones. I can buy them. Yeah, Savannah. Bam, there we go. That's a cool outfit. No, this one covers your face. That's actually awesome. I feel like a ninja now. I got a lion belt. There we go. Oh, that's sick with the face thing on the side. That's right. You had this one. That's so sick. Okay. Back to the missions at hand. I'm losing people. Have to ride down here.
It's lovely to see you here.
That's funny, dude's pissing off the end of the boat. Cool, chariot. I get to drive a chariot. Jerry's supposed to protect citizens. I just ran one over with a chariot. And on the screen, it's like the Magi is supposed to protect citizens. It's like, oh well. I am so ready to race these. Camel.
For the key.
Come on, this is... God damn. I want to get the tame animal skill. I looked at that. That looked awesome. That's pretty dope. Holy shit, there's two crocodiles fighting. No, yeah, I know, I heard you. I was just watching two crocodiles fight. I just lured the dude into the crocodiles. Come on, crocodiles, follow me. This way. Shit, there's so many crocodiles. Guys on horses, this is getting crazy. Can I take that horse? Let me get back your horse. You're mine now. Time to go stealth. Oh, hippopotamus. Oh, the hippo doesn't like me. Oh, they're fighting a cat. It's my time to move in.
Execution style. There you go, two objective. Two objective!
Now I can frickin' upgrade my hidden blade. I can now upgrade my hidden blade, finally. Oh shit, I died. Oh, my horse died. Oh, well that sucks. That was a bad move. Thank you. Oh yeah, the punishment for dying is you have to start way far away. Yeah, thing, what am I gonna eat today? Dinner ideas. Whoa, that was a big hippo that just attacked me out of the water. Crazy. I'm like in the middle of the lake with the boat, and he just popped out and just. Rawr.
Hey, what
the fuck you left it. Shalom. Dark Vador. Right on. There we go. Loot the kitty. Okay, use my bird powers. Some of the bird man. Bird is the word.
I am the bird man. I see two bird's eyes.
Okay, figure out your direction and go. There we go, buddy. Good job. Oh, Black Betty, bam. I gotta get this horse there safely without any interruptions. Nothing can kill it. Riding my horse around the place. And this is where I died. So that means I must still have the bronze. Oh yeah. That's awesome. I've upgraded my blade. Actually, I want to see what the next upgrade on it is. Oh, right on. I just need some bronze. Oh, and there's some bronze right there. Thank you. There we go. Got all the bronze I needed. Nice. Oh, Jesus Christ, it's right there. I have to go steal it. Oh, fuck it, let's go have a massacre. Ooh, I got a legendary spear. It's gold. I died. Just trying to get upgrades. I just spawned in a camp full of sleeping people. They're all dead. There we go. Nope, still need that much. Fuck man, these horses drive over anything. Like the chariot? Paddling my boat. Nice hunting lions. Holy shit. I've been doing a bunch of side stuff to get to level 15. But now I've just like, 24, that's a bit, right on. I was upgrading the hidden blade. This time I will literally just go to the mission point. And that is it. There we go. Well, I think you are right about this game and doing some stuff for it. I think we picked a good game if you're gonna do it. Because I got... I'm sitting at like 130 right now since I started. 130 views. Yeah, I can imagine. It's all good. I'm just gonna wait until you're done. You're done? Yeah, no, I was just saying, I got over 130 views so far. Yeah. Yeah, just for right now, since I started streaming today, 2 hours ago. And it's over 8 hours of playback. It is a dope game. Game's awesome, to be honest.
Oh wait, go get back on the horse. There we go.
Why set up this? I can't help it. I was convinced with Nemesis and I'd be called by Sun again.
Ooh, I got a new mount. That's awesome. And there we go, level 15. Black Arrow. Okay, so I'm right here. Oh shit, there it is. Yeah, I'm starting wanting to 100% the map now. It's getting fun. Yeah.
so I could either go with the main. Yeah, let's go with this mission. Oh, travel to Sias. I don't want to do that yet. Yeah, fuck it, I'll do it. Go.
All right, motherfucker.
Yeah. Oh shit. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. Okay, there we go. Ooh, new follower. Drew Bruce 53, thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I'm gonna play some For Honor for a little bit. And then I'll probably be back on. Get this done. There we go. Bam, and that is all for that. Hurry, hurry. What up, bagels? Hola. Are you going to play For Honor? Too sad. Ooh, that's pretty cute. That is pretty cute. I've been playing the Assassins. Well, I was going to play For Honor if you wanted to. Up to you. Yeah, I like playing For Honor. Okay, I like playing For Honor. It's pretty dope. Okay. Well, that sounds good then. I'm going to switch this up and play some For Honor. So we will be back with this stuff later, but for now, For Honor. I'll do a stream for For Honor too. Ooh. Okay.